I'm going to try and position the camera, walk to the end of the garden and back again, and then look at the camera and see if these shorts are too see-through. Because if they are, I can't really wear them out. But I think they're all right at the minute, but I'll have to have a check. So hang on, Fryer.
That's my girl.
Isn't it ridiculous? I've got to go and check to see if things are too see-through or anything, because you got some pervs that don't. They're gonna get off on it. Utterly ridiculous. I should be able to wear what I want, really. Usually I do. But I wouldn't want to wear this out. And men are always going to say that, oh no, that's fine, you can't see anything. But frankly,
all your perfect imperfections, give your all to me, I give my all to you, you're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning.
I really need a, hello Kevin, I really need a woman to tell me, because they'll tell me, really, but only my mother would say, oh no, you can't wear that out because it's a bit, you know, it shows a lot of skin, and she'll think that I've gone porn starish. Oh no, that's Cassia. Look at that gorgeous cat. That's Kevin. 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 Kevin is the lover, not the fighter. Rodney's the fighter, and Gary's just a simpleton. Love him. Should have called him Simon, really. Simple. But I'm not meaning that horribly. He is. He can't help it. He's only a baby. He hasn't really ever grown up. Okay, anyway. Yeah, so I should really be able to wear what I want to. But it's very difficult because Cassia will tell me, no, you can't wear that because it's too revealing. She's told me more than once that I look like a porn star. Lee will just say, oh yeah, wear that, that's lovely, and it's completely and utterly see-through. I don't involve Thomas in what I'm wearing. My mother will say, no, you can't wear that. Well, you're showing a bit. I've often had quite a lengthy discussion with my mother in, oh, there's Gary, Marks and Spencer's, about how much cleavage I'm showing. It's the boys, just to say that there are two of them. Two black and white ones. They are very, very similar. My dad doesn't really get involved, love him. Yeah, so it's very difficult to know what to wear. I don't want to wear anything that's too big, because that just makes me look even bigger. I just want to wear what I'm happy in. But what I'm happy in and what's acceptable are two different things, really. So, I'm trying to be kind all round. But I like wearing, oh look at that. It's a lovely photograph. See, that looks as if I've got not long, but I have got these. And should I really wear a pink bra with a red top? I don't know. But, see, I just think this is fine. But Cassie said these shorts are very, very see-through. So, I'll go and have a look. I have seagulls on my roof. That's what you can hear. I obviously live very close to the sea. And they have three babies up there at the minute. I'll have to see if you can see the sea. Hang on, let me show you. I've got to stand up, hang on. If you look, you can actually see the sea. Beautiful. Okay. And it's a lovely day, as you can see. So I shall speak to you all later. And God, it's very bright. And I hope you all have a lovely day. There's a lady over there. There she is. Okay. Bye. Look out, 'cause here I come. I'm not scared to be seen. I make no